Boca Raton police have been here along North Ocean Boulevard for hours trying to piece together exactly what happened here and trying to find the person who's responsible. Boca Raton, just before 5 p.m. Friday, police received multiple calls that there was a shooting in the parking lot at 365 Ocean, what police describe as a boutique hotel on North Ocean Boulevard.
And it appears that there was some sort of dispute there. When officers arrived on scene, they found two people deceased in the parking lot, and one person was transported to a nearby hospital.
Police have not released the names of the victims, saying only a man and woman were killed and a man is hospitalized. They have also not said what they think led to the shooting. They believe the suspect drove away from the scene. They are now looking for that person.
It's very surprising to see all this activity.
Richard Storfer has lived in this neighborhood for more than 30 years. He says in all of that time, nothing like this has ever happened here.
It's fairly safe and a lot of people running, jogging, biking. It's a beautiful place to live.
Now police are relying on witnesses to help them find the person responsible for this triple shooting.
There's people that, you know, heard something or saw something. We had multiple callers, so we're just talking to those people. Any video that's in the area, we're going to be collecting that.
And police tell me they don't believe there's any danger to the community. They say if you have any information about this shooting, though, they would like to hear from you. Please call the Boca Raton Police. In Boca Raton, Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.